Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do something a little different. It's called a dump and pour. And it's done with acrylic paint. I've seen this on YouTube and I got really interested in it. So I'm gonna flip the camera around and show you. Okay, so we got a cup here full of different colored paints. I used this black. Don't mind my dirty house either. I'm trying to cook for Christmas at the same time. And then I used this blue. And I used this gold. And black. Is that what I said? Purple? Black, blue, and gold. Yeah, that's all the colors. So yeah, all the colors are in this cup. So I'm gonna prop up my phone somehow and show you how it's done. Okay, so we're gonna stick the phone right here so that we can see the canvas. And then we're gonna take the cup and we're gonna take this and put it upside down on the cup, hold it like this, and then flip it over. Now I gotta try to get my hand out of there. So we'll just leave it like that for a couple seconds while all this paint comes down to the bottom of the cup. Gonna lift it up now and hopefully we make a beautiful picture. So lift up the cup, oh wow, this one's beautiful, sorry about that, look how beautiful that is. Try to get all of the, and I recommend when you do this, put some paper underneath. Janelle, you go ahead, yeah. So I'm just gonna come and have my daughter hold the phone while I tilt it. Can you hold this while I tilt it? Look how beautiful it came out. Okay, so let's tilt it this way a little. We don't want to tilt it too much because we don't want to ruin the picture that's going to come out. And you know what? I was going to do a strainer one, but look at the gold. I love that gold. I find this so satisfying, just watching the paint run. Now let's turn it this way. It should go this way so that you guys can see it. Now I'm gonna go this way a little. Let it go and let the once it gets down to the corner, we'll go to the other corner. I tried not to use as much paint this time either. It just takes a while for it to all go down. Maybe I should have had the paint a little bit more watery, but this is only my second one I've ever done. Just waiting for it to all go down. You can pause it now. Okay, we're back again, and this is the final result, and I think this came out beautiful. And you can see some of the cells here that formed. You go down, look how beautiful that is. It looks like a jellyfish or something. Like, that's amazing. And only thing I used was paint, water, and one drop of dish liquid. I could not find Floetrol, so I couldn't use that, but I think it came out beautifully. And I'll zoom back out again. Like, that's the most beautiful one I've made. I'll show you the one. This is the one that I made yesterday, and I love this one too. Like, this is beautiful. This is totally dry now. You can touch it. But you can, this is how the paintings turn out. This one I did not put any dish liquid in. I only used water, but it still came out perfect. So anyways, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and I'll do more of these kind of videos. And if you're new, hit that subscribe button and the bell so you get all my notifications. And until next time, bye.